is affecting joggers all across Central Florida. Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Raul Martinez. He should have been celebrating Father's Day tomorrow. Instead, in Orlando, a man is mourning the loss of his teenage son, who died when his motorcycle collided with a speeding pickup truck. Tonight, the driver of that truck is in jail. West 2's Todd Wilson is live at the scene of last night's accident. Todd, exactly how did this all happen?
Well, Raul, I'm here. That's right. Like you said, we're here at the accident scene. Right here, this reef marks where Sean McGruden's bike came to a stop. The one across the street over here marks where his body was found. Now, police officers say this accident happened because the driver decided to flee from a traffic stop. A young man stands and looks directly where his friend Sean McGruden died Friday night. Sean's father is obviously upset.
The man ran the red light and ran my boy over. And he killed my boy. And I gotta go bury my boy.
Orlando police say they tried to do a traffic stop on Shondreas Dowdell. When they approached the white Ford F-150 he was driving, he took off.
2.5 minutes later, our comm section gets a call saying there's an accident at New Broad and Bennett Road involving that vehicle that they just tried to stop.
OPD says Dowdell was going eastbound onto New Broad and ran a red light. Sean, who was riding a Suzuki motorcycle, was heading northbound on Bennett. They collided.
The motorcycle was completely destroyed. When our units arrived, they immediately started CPR on the victim. Unfortunately, the victim did pass.
Officer Enzueto says Dowdell ran from the crash scene but was later caught in a cab 2 miles away.
My boy's dead. I know that.
Even though Dowdell was caught, Sean's father says there's no relief for their loss.
I got other boys, and they're distraught. I got a wife, and she's distraught, and I don't know. What are you supposed to do?
Now, Dowdell has been charged with fleeing a traffic stop and also with possession of cocaine. But the McGruden family wants to know why has he not been charged with vehicular homicide. Well, OPD says that part of the situation is still being investigated. Live in Orlando, Todd Wilson, West 2 News.
Todd, thank you. New tonight, one person...